Jesus said, I'll go. If it were not true, I would have told you so. Just a little while to linger here below. Then we're all getting ready, and we're gonna leave this whole world. Getting ready to leave this world. Getting ready for the gates of pearl. Keeping my record right, watching. World. Well, I'm getting ready to leave this world. Getting ready for the gates. How many's getting ready for the gates of pearl? Man, you talk about walking through gates of pearl, walking down streets made of pure gold. Amen. Got 1,000 years to sit down and talk with mom. Got 1,000 more years to sit down and talk with dad. Amen. But the person I want to sit down and talk to, Brother Charles, I want to sit down and talk with Jesus. I want to sit down and thank him for all that he's done for me. You all sing it with me. Come on. You know it. To leave this world. Well, I'm keeping my record right, watching both tonight. I'm getting ready to leave this world. Getting ready to leave this world. Getting ready for the gates of pearl. Keeping my record right, watching both tonight. I'm getting ready to leave this world. To leave this world. Well, praise the Lord. Praise the name of the Lord. I'm getting ready to leave it. Praise. Now, I'm going to sing an old song for you. I'm singing a lot of old songs for you tonight. But I'll tell you what. How many people remember where they was when Jesus saved them? Amen. We're all nothing but sinners saved by grace is all that we are. Amen? And I'm going to tell you something. Time is swiftly passing by, folks. It's swiftly passing by. And man, we need to love one another and let each other know that we love each other. This song only lasts about a minute and a half. But I tell you what, while I sing this song, if you feel like there's somebody that you just want to turn around and shake hands with and tell them that you love them, or walk across the aisle too and just hug their necks, whatever the Lord lays on your heart during this minute and 30 seconds, that's what I want you to do right now. Amen. Just let the Lord speak to you tonight, church. There's nobody here but us and God. Amen. Soon we'll come to the end of life's journey, and perhaps never meet anymore. Till we get bright city, far away on that beautiful shore. If we never meet again this side of heaven, as we struggle through this world and its strife, there's another meeting place somewhere in heaven, by the side of the river
where the charming roses bloom forever, and where separation comes no more. If we never meet again this side of heaven, I will meet you on that beautiful till we gather in heaven's bright city, far away on that beautiful shore. Church, if we never meet again this side of heaven, as we struggle through this world and its strife, well, there's another meeting place somewhere in heaven, by the side of the river of life, where the charming roses bloom forever, and where separation comes no more. If we never meet again this side of heaven, I will meet you on that beautiful
That's my prayer, that I'll meet you on that shore, folks. You've heard a multitude of prayers on my behalf. I pray one more's not too much to ask. It's a battle I can't win by myself, and it's a war that I can't win without your help. Well, tonight I'm as low as any man can go. I'm down and I can't fall much farther. Once upon a time, you turned the water into wine.